least I don't have to swim down anymore. I don't think this is the place Moreland was talking about. The burner should be deeper in the ruins. I'll keep some extra on hand. This looks like the place. No burrowers, though. That must be the statue. Okay, I gotta find a way up there.
I need more of this ammo.
There's a crate in that room, but how to get to it? The vent. This could be useful. cool breeze. Okay. Gotta get higher up to reach the statue. Thank you. Now to get the burner. Made it. Whoa! Well, I got the burner. Better take it back to Moreland. Burrowers. Might have been the ones that attacked Moreland. Giving up. Them anymore. Next stop. Moreland's amazing elevating orb. Looks like that machine stores fluid in its tail. I wonder what it does with it.
You won't get these wares in Norlands.
I keep hearing about people riding machines around here. Not sure what they want or where they came from.
Nothing
if
to tell you.
Bold, there's a Tanakh.
Your health is my business.
Eyes up the here, brother.
Hey, take it easy today, okay?
See those Tanakh riding machines? Thing is, these ones don't seem that aggressive.
Sister! Over here!
You're back! Did you get it?
Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do. Oh, we're so close to something truly majestic.
Here you go, Moreland.
Yes! Yes! Thank you. I hope getting it wasn't too much trouble. Oh, this design, it's so compact. The ancients knew how to make them. It should fit the housing like a dream. Just need to cinch up the blaze leads and away we go.
We?
Make the maiden flight without the maiden who played such a vital part? My mother raised me better than that. You should have the honor of seeing the world in a way that no one alive has ever seen it. How about it?
How can I say no to that?
Nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Osirum craftsmanship. Well, time to give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend! Behold, the world beneath our feet. Ah, the sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed. We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell me that.
Oh.
We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Oserum flight.
There have been other attempts?
Oh, yeah. The history of Oserum flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
Ah, the others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. Within simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel. Crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little known fact, Oserum poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
This feels like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What was that?
Yeah, I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
Oh. That's just a small setback. Nothing to worry about! I can fix this! Rising caskets! It's gonna hit us!
Oh, Moreland.
Stay back! No! Hey, go away! Go! Shoo!
Moreland. He's in danger. I have to get to him.
No! No!
Gotta follow his voice. I'm stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines.
Damn it. I've been on mute again.
Stay back. No. Hey, go away. Go. Shoo.
Moreland. He's in danger.
Moreland.
I have to get to him.
Poor Moreland.
No. Gotta follow his voice. I'm stuck on the other side. I've got to clear out these machines. There, the ass will do its job.
Oh. No! Oh, God, now they're all coming. No. Oh no. Oh. Yeah. Of course I can't get them all in one hit.
Hey, go away. Go, shoot.
Maybe I should change my costume. Inventory. Heavy weapon. Fast strike game. Stealth ranged. Let's try and put this one back on. I'm not sure.
He's in danger. I have to get to him.
No! Ah! No!
Gotta follow his voice. Oh, I'm stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines.
Darn it. But that one.
Somebody, help me with these machines. Get this thing off of me.
Darn it.
I don't want to die here.
No.
Frost would do a lot of damage.
Save explosives. Maybe fly on.
Help!
No! What? No. No! Oh! Oh, fuck. God.
Better check on Moreland.
Hold on, Moreland. I'll get you out.
Aloy. Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage?
Finally worthy.
Your sudden and decisive departure was not something I was expecting. No sorry.
There's Moreland.
If this is payback for a suboptimal flight,
right?
I have accepted. Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you
tumbled out. It all fell apart.
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osram aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. Like, I can replace everything else. Except that.
Pouch is full, but my pack has room.
I'm gonna collect some of this stuff. Indeed.
Sorry, there was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
Now, as I was saying before. Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I mean, I can replace everything else. Except that.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I mean, I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning? It was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Oh. Aloy, would you mind finding a way across? All we need is something to bridge the gap.
Ready for anything now? who's trying to pull that. I think I found us a bridge.
Efficient and effective. Make a fine Oseram.
I see it. The burner is right below that storm bird. Yeah. I really need to stop making predictions on what's safe.
Gotta be the same one that brought us down. We'll have to kill it to get the burner. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.